Hey everyone, today I am going to show you how to change country on Android. So let's get started. First thing first, open settings on your mobile. Once you are in, now the option can be region or country, but in my case it is country. So I click on the search bar and search for country. And then select it from the results. Once you are there, scroll down and click on the option that says your current country. And then from the list, select the country that you want. Once you select it, your country has been changed. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.